Your name is Mr. Russell?
That's my husband.
Well, maybe he's got the key.
Well, you see, my husband is in the hospital. He has a serious condition, and he just asked me to come in here and get something out for him.
Why didn't he give you the key?
He didn't give me the key because he forgot. He's in the goddamn hospital. He's got more important things to think about than this stupid key.
Well, maybe we can call him?
You know what? He's under heavy sedation.
And he wants his things out of his storage.
How much do you want? That's it. That's all I got.
Only because he's ill. You go down the yellow hallway, go down to the third elevator, go down to level D, make a right turn, go through two sets of metal doors, and then three intersections and make a right turn. You're there. And here's the key.
Mom?
Angie, come to me.
Mom?
Angie, wait.